Martin Luther King, Washington, D.C., August 28, 1963.